What's up, y'all? It's your boy Dale with the Play back with another video, and today I'm gonna break down that trailer for Snowfall Season 4 Episode 9 called Sleeping Dogs. Don't act like y'all didn't like that last episode, because I know y'all did. Good luck on 270 something subscribers. I already know y'all waiting on All American to come out today. In case some of y'all didn't know, Snowfall actually got renewed for a Season 5, which means there will be a Season 5 coming out. Y'all let me know about y'all thoughts on that. Alright, y'all, let's get it.
I want anybody who shot Louis as bad as you do, but we gotta be smart.
Obviously, Jerome is really mad right now because Louis had got shot, but do y'all think he's going about it the right way? Obviously, Manboy and them already know that they coming after him, but do y'all think he's smart about going after them right now? What y'all think is next for Jerome?
Manboy knows what happened. He gonna be waiting for you. They gonna kill you and everybody with you.
You've been wrong at every turn.
So Frank and trying to put Jerome on point, trying to tell him that Manboy already know that they coming for him because Tanasi already had told him, but I don't think Jerome going to listen to him. So apparently Jerome thinks Franklin has been wrong this entire time. He might really not mean that because he's still kind of mad about the Louis thing, but at the end of the day, do y'all agree with Jerome? Do y'all think Franklin is the reason why all this is happening? Do y'all think everything is actually Franklin's fault?
There'll always be another war.
So it looks like Avi trying to give Reed some advice, trying to calm him down. Because if you think about it, Reed has been through the most stuff out of everybody. What do y'all think is next for Reed and Franklin now? Now that Reed had killed that journalist lady that was going to expose him.
Another loose end to snip.
Who do y'all think Jerome is about to kill? Who do y'all think is inside this car right now? I think he might kill Manboy. But y'all let me know what y'all think. Alright y'all, thank y'all for watching this video. Thank y'all for over 270 something subscribers. And go ahead and like this video and hit that subscribe button. Alright y'all, peace.